I've been home all week for Thanksgiving, which means I've had a whole lot of nothing to do, which means I got to bother my one and only sister. But after a wee bit of bothering, she looked up at me and said,
"Bro, what are you wearing?"
I was completely flabbergasted because everyone knows I have way better style than her. So I got up, rummaged through her closet and said, "I have better style than you, loser." Then she had the audacity to say,
"Style is objective, brother.
Your opinion is wrong, sister." We then had a brawl to the death. But being the older and more mature one, I said, "Let's settle this maturely." So we then decided to have a competition where we each get 10 minutes to put together an outfit from a thrift store, and our parents would judge our outfits to decide who had the better style. So, since this one thinks she has better taste and style than me.
Because I do.
I'm trying to explain the rules. Okay. So we are gonna go to Salvation Army thrift store. Oh my God.
Oh, your hair.
So we're gonna go to the thrift store. Bro, I'm trying to explain the rule. We're gonna go to the thrift store and each of us, her and then me, is gonna get 10 minutes to pick out a full outfit. So like the full thing. You need pants, you need whatever you're gonna wear on top, and then any accessories that you want. Yeah, so everything has to be picked out from the thrift store only. And then we're gonna come back home, and then mom and dad are gonna pick who had the better style.
Me.
And the better outfit overall.
Me.
So the
me.
Only thing Starting that you can psh, the only thing that you can bring from home is shoes. And maybe a belt. Yeah, belts are okay too. Because the pants are big sometimes.
Literally no music taste.
Hey, I'm home for the break, you know, so like that's why I have nothing else to do but to hang out with Miley.
I think it's actually because A, he misses me.
What?
And B, he wanted like a lesson in style, cause like,
no,
come on, he needs
wrong.
It.
So
he
fine.
Needs it. Like,
well,
look fine. At him. Like,
bro,
look
this
at him.
Is my baseline outfit.
Salvation Army. Woo-hoo.
Go ahead and start the timer, even before I even entered the facility.
Go.
So, first, we're gonna go to the shirt section, get the tops figured out. So, they usually have some pretty cool ones, you know? See, this is pretty cool. It's not huge, nothing here. Point the camera at me, come. Nothing is ever too big. It's only ever too small. That's a lesson you should learn early. Oh, see, this is fire. See, I can add this top to something cool. Oh, it's coming together. The vision. I see the vision. Okay, but you don't have the vision. No. Oh, this is fire too, but no. Okay, the hardest part about this competition is the pants. So we're gonna go to the pants. Oh, we're here. They don't really have any jeans, do they? They have some jeans. Oh, they do have jeans. Oh, 8 minutes? Oh, I'm chilling. I just need to find some jeans that fit. These could do. Okay, well the length is 30. And the length is the important part. I get 30 length. So the length is pretty good for me. The waist is like 38 and I usually get 28. So that's like 10 sizes bigger. But that's what a belt is for. Nothing is ever, say it with me, too big. Okay, good. Oh, American Eagle. American Eagle's not bad. Oh, and they're flex. They're flex American Eagle jeans. I'm so conflicted. Because dark wash might go well with his outfit, but light wash also might go well with his outfit. I'm gonna make the bold choice and go light wash. Actually, I like this better. Okay, I do like this better. Oh, I can literally like lollygag because outfit is literally, I don't know what Anya's gonna do. She's probably gonna struggle, but American Eagle jeans from American Eagle. Then I got this little vest, which is pretty cool because like it's a vest, right? And I got this shirt to put underneath the vest.
Okay, let's go. That's extra large. We don't do extra large because we're smarter than that. These are largest. Let's look at the mediums. Let's look. Okay. Oh, no. I don't like that. You should always be cautious of your sizes. These are all kind of basic, kind of not the vibe. Let's move. Okay, we can start with pants because pants, I never really find good pants here. I've been a big fan of brown pants lately, actually. I have these one pair of really nice brown pants. Okay, let's see.
She seems confused, guys.
There don't seem to be many women's options for the pants. Weird, big, chill.
And she has gotten nothing.
Shh. We're chilling.
Oh.
This is an interesting piece. This is a cool piece. This is also a very cute little number here.
A number?
Yeah. We've got some options. Now we can see what pants we can find and then decide what we want to keep. Wait, are there other pants sections in the store? I really liked these. I was a fan of these. They could fit, but should we take that chance? We could take the chance. Maybe putting down the blue, but we might need something to brighten it, you know? So let's look at like the jackets. A red could really bring the look together. This could help with the outfit. But you know, I think we might stick with what's in our hands right now. Good night.
Now introducing our two judges for this evening's event. In this corner, we have Mother, personally birthed both of the contestants. Fierce, yet comforting, loved by all and never disappoints. Then in this corner, we have Father, in a very swag and bougie type outfit tonight, rocking the rose-colored glasses. He is a fan favorite. Pre-game interview.
Hello. Interview.
How are you feeling?
Pretty confident, gonna be honest.
Let me talk about me.
I'm gonna win, so.
So, my outfit, it looks so fire. Like, so fire, like, I could just wear it out right now. That's how fire it looks.
So could I, minus the jacket.
So you can't.
I could.
So you can't.
I can.
So you can't.
I will.
So you can't. Anyways, the categories that the judges are judging on.
Okay,
the first one is cohesiveness. How well the outfit goes together. The second one is wearability. How easily can you actually wear this out in the regular day? Already, Anya's losing. Number three was, what was number three? Personally, I don't remember, but it'll be on the screen. Boom. The fourth one was swag level.
Swag
how much
level?
Swag?
That's not even measurable.
Yes,
thing.
It is. Because clothes give you confidence. And if the clothes that you're wearing are not giving you enough confidence to be swag, then they're not good for you.
What?
Facts. And then the last one, how good the contestant looks in the outfit.
Isn't that the whole category? Like, isn't that the whole point of the competition?
That's why it's the last category. Duh.
It's a good fit. I like it.
You know me, rubbish. But I think I dig it.
I dig it. They're American Eagle jeans, right? Very good find from a thrift store, American Eagle, right? And a nice little long sleeve shirt, you know, got the pearl necklace underneath. Classic.
Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
The dad, you know, he usually doesn't give out very good scores, and I think like he actually liked it, you know. So I only have one contestant to beat, you know, and she sucks. So I think I got it in the bag, to be honest.
I dig it, but I don't dig it that much, so I'll take a point out.
I disagree with you, but okay. How well the fit fits. It wasn't fitting well, I must say. That one thing, those pants were loose. Mm-mm. All right, swag level, what do you think? I feel like it was pretty, yeah, it was okay. It could be better.
I think swag was there. You don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, maybe.
Pretty good.
I think so, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Austin Powers, lost in translation with a whole f***ing nation. They say I was the abomination of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation.
I love it. I love the color splash. Shows a little bit of skin, but how it's very, very fall. Beautiful.
Yo, listen here. Look up here. I love everything about this outfit. I think you're gonna go all the way.
I've been really into the brown with the fall vibes, and these were really like flowy, and they were kind of professional. So I was like, okay, we can do a professional kind of vibe. So I found this jacket, right? Now, it was a little bit, not quite the fit I wanted, But, you know, holding it down like this gave it, like, the feel I wanted.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming.
I was a little bit, I wasn't sure, you know. It's got a little bit of skin showing. I wasn't sure how he'd like that, but he seemed very impressed. And the mom, she was blown away. She loved every bit of it. I think I got this in the bag. I gotta be honest.
Yeah, I liked her accessories. I liked her jacket, the cohesiveness, and the variability, the fit.
I mean,
everything works.
I think the fit could have been better, right? Like the contestant themselves agreed.
I'm pretty confident, you know?
Blah, blah, blah is all I hear. This outfit's unbeatable. I don't know what you got going on there. Like, nothing matched.
Really?
All three different colors, like, nothing the same. Me?
One,
seamless.
Two,
the
colors.
Cohesion category? Mine. Swag
no,
category?
The colors
mine.
Flash really brought through with that cohesive.
That's not cohesive at all. That's not what's cohesive.
I think we have a clear winner then over
we
here.
We sure do.
Shall we call them back in?
I think so. Give me a second. Let me score it out. You did a good job picking up these fits. They come out pretty good. But we do have a clear winner, unfortunately, by a very, very narrow margin.
Between the two, one got 46 points and another one had 48 points. And the winner is... Anya Zumayola!
A special thanks to my mom and dad, the judges. I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for them. You know. Also, special thanks to our lovely celebrity judge down there. Good effort to my competitor. You know, better luck next time.
Any judge with clear eyes would have seen the winner was obviously me. So I don't know what was going on there. Definitely gonna have to challenge the play on that one. But, you know, it is what it is at the end of the day. My competitor was so trash, so I really just don't know. It's okay, we'll be back next time, we'll be back stronger, you know? This will never happen again, so make sure to get that camera out of my face, and I'll see you next time.
In this mansion, I'm a Macaulay Culkin, paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife, know your tie, we just did this.